Let's learn Bon Voyage chapter 6. This is my favorite chapter. It's about la nourriture, food, et les courses, shopping. It's a beautiful picture of an open market, a marché, en Haïti, in Haiti. Ok, regardez. Mot 1. Nous avons à la boulangerie-pâtisserie. La boulangerie-pâtisserie is where you buy bread and cakes. Un gâteau, cake. Une tarte aux pommes, apple tart. Du pain, bread. Une baguette. Un pain complet, whole wheat bread. Un croissant, croissant. À la crèmerie, that's the dairy store. De la crème. Du lait, milk, du lait, un œuf, an egg, du fromage, some cheese, du beurre, some butter, un yaourt, a yogurt. À la boucherie, why can't I make this any larger? Oh well. This is my mouth. Okay. À la boucherie, at the butcher. Un poulet, a chicken, du porc, pork, du bœuf, beef, de l'agneau, lamb, de la viande, meat. Sorry guys. À la poissonnerie, in the fish store, une crevette, a shrimp, un crabe, a crab, un poisson. À la charcuterie. La charcuterie is a deli store. It's where you buy cured ham products, lunch meat, pork. You can also get, you can't tell from this picture, you can go there at lunchtime and get prepared sandwiches. You can get mini quiches and mini pizzas. And they don't necessarily have meat on them. À la charcuterie. Du saucisson means sausage, some sausage. Du jambon, some ham. À l'épicerie, at the spice shop, or at the corner store, or at the little tiny mini mart. Anything you buy that's boxed or bottled, you can get at the épicerie. De l'huile, oil, some oil. Du vinaigre, some vinegar. Du poivre, some pepper. Du sel, some salt. And here we have a young man named Paul. Look, he's coming out of the boulangerie moderne. Okay, he's been at the boulangerie. Paul fait les courses. Paul is shopping. Il va à la boulangerie. He is going to the boulangerie. Il va chercher du pain. He's getting bread. Un sac. So notice that we have the verb aller conjugated. And chercher is not conjugated. Il va chercher du pain means he's getting bread. To get. If you want to say you're getting something, you conjugate aller and then you use the word chercher. Je voudrais une baguette, s'il vous plaît. Ah, je regrette. Il n'y a plus de baguette. Bon, alors un pain complet. Et avec ça, c'est tout. Merci. He's saying, I would like a baguette, please. Oh, I'm sorry, there are no more baguettes. Okay, then whole wheat bread. And with that, that's all. Thank you. Paul est à la boulangerie. Il veut acheter une baguette. Il n'y a plus de baguette. You don't know this verb yet, but you will soon. It's the verb to want. Il veut acheter une baguette. It is conjugated, and this one is not conjugated. And we see a different form of it here. This is a conditional. You won't learn that until you're in French 3, probably. Je voudrais une baguette. I would like a baguette, please. Il ne peut pas acheter de baguette. He cannot buy a baguette. Do you notice that we have de here? Remember that un, une, and des become de in a negative construction. Il ne peut pas acheter de baguette. Il achète un pain complet. And that's the end of mot 1. You can look at my Quizlet to see all these words too. Thank you.